I grew up in a family with a physician father and an artist mother. I really decided to pursue both science and art. I have several different bodies of work. One is based on Persian calligraphy. I make these abstract drawings using calligraphic tools and gestures. Another body of work I have is oil paintings. I use images from sites in Iran and I incorporate them into these oil paintings. The third type of work I have is inspired by my work in the hospital. So there's so many amazing imagery that we come across in medicine, and I use some of those imagery in my artwork. Burnout is really rampant among providers in healthcare. And I realized personally that having art as this outlet was life-saving. I would stop here on my way home from work and make art in order to just decompress and be able to reengage with my kids. And I thought to myself, I think we all need this, all of our team, you know, our nurses, our staff, EVS, you know, physicians. And so I started an organization called The Art of Engagement, where I do workshops for providers to help them reengage with their mission in medicine and find a way to decompress. The program has two different types of workshops. One is a museum-based workshop to get medical students and residents into art museums and use that setting as a way to teach observation, communication, team building. The second type is where we actually teach people how to make art.
It's kind of nice to just like explore my pencil, because I feel like in medical school you feel like this weird need to like be productive all the time.
That's great. I'm so glad you said that. I think that's like honestly the point.
I think it was hard because of that. Like I struggled to.
The thing that I love about making art is that it connects you to being in the moment. So you have a piece of paper and a pencil and just quiet and feeling your hand making a drawing, that process of, you know, you're not at a computer, you're not standing, you know, outside of someone's room waiting to go in. You're sitting, you're focused, you're really just in the moment. And so it's really about that. It's about having an activity to connect with that brings you to the present and kind of leaves everything else behind. People have been appreciative of having a way to decompress and a concrete way, and then having the materials to then say, okay, I did this hour-long workshop, but I have the stuff and I can keep doing it.
Questions, comments?
Yes. How do you balance everything?
I don't, is this the short answer. So, you know,
having empathy is something that takes a lot of work and an ability to connect with something that's deeper than the day-to-day stuff that we do, right? So for me, art is that thing. It just allows you to channel that empathy. That's something I can take to the bedside. When I sit with someone and I think, what's that thing for you? What are you excited to do when you leave the hospital? Resilience comes from hardship and then recovery. The 15, 20 minutes in the studio are my recovery. So in order to build resilience, we need to allow ourselves to recover. And that's why I do these workshops for people.